Hello and welcome back. So now it's Monday. It's Monday and a new week. So I had some problem last night. My hard drive did broken. My large hard drive broken. I could not open it. It got corrupted. It got corrupted, it was totally full. I have to remove 60 gigabyte because of my flight radar, 24 videos. Then I could not open it anymore. So I lost all the video there. Well, that happened many months ago. I put a folder, then the folder got corrupted. Then I did formatting the whole hard drive. I did formatting the whole hard drive because that cost $120. I did not like to put it out in the garbage. Then I did formatting the hard disk. So probably something went wrong. And short after 1 a.m. I did lose my internet connection. I lost my internet. So that was not a good night because first my hard drive did crash. Then I lost my internet connection. But now my internet connection is back this morning. So that's what happened. I cannot do so much about it. And that can happen. My YouTube channel. My YouTube channel just closed. Of a reason I don't know. Maybe YouTube don't like my YouTube channel anymore. So maybe one day my YouTube channel just will close. Or my right to have to get money from YouTube will be off. You never know what happened. I have maybe uploaded some video many years ago that's against the rules on YouTube. You never know, and suddenly I have a lot of video you not can have on YouTube because of copyright, something. I have a lot of game videos and stuff. I have more than 70,000 videos. Yes, so I try not to make some too crazy video. Just try to make some normal videos like this from my daily life, and I like to go travel. So I don't like my YouTube channel to close. But now I'm up, I will just try to continue my life. And I'm not stopping to pay my debt. So I have at least 2 years. I need 20 payments. I pay all this debt like more than 3.5 years. 5.5 years to February next year 2022. That's 6 years. That's soon 6 years I've been paying on this my online debt and MasterCard credit and stuff. So, but I'm not stopping to do my payment. In like 10 days, less 10 days, I have to pay most of my money again. I have to pay this $1,200 to my online debt on MasterCard. And I'm a little bit behind for tax, but I'm not going to stop pay. Even that hurt my money a lot. It hurt my life and money a lot. Yes, February next year, in a few months, that's 6 years I have been living like that. Pay most of my money every month, so. But because I did borrow some money and I did buy some stuff, so that's just part of the game. I have to pay this money back. Yes, I'm still a bit sleepy. I'm not sleep enough many days, but I got a bit more sleep today, so I feel better today. And I have to sleep more this night. I should maybe stop 9 p.m. today. I must just stop everything I do with upload and YouTube. I just stop before 9 p.m. today and just relax and watching television. And then sleep a whole long night. I think I should do that. Stop about 8 p.m. And just relax, forget about YouTube and upload and flight radar, forget about it. Just relax and watch some television. Yes, but I have my videos on YouTube. But I lost my copies, but it's possible you can download from YouTube. You can download a copy. But of course I lost all my folders. But my name of my YouTube, my videos and the folders, that's the same. That's the same name I use. The name of my videos, that's the name of the folders. I have it here, so that's easy to find it. And all my videos have a number, so that makes it much more easy. All my videos give a number. Yes, but now I'm up. It's 9:40, so I can make some video later. I have power on my camcorder here, so I can fly. I'm in Riyadh in Saudi Arabia on my flight radar. But I need a little bit time. I have to upload some video from last night. I have to upload this video. Yes, I have another video. Yes, but just my English video from this morning. Yes, now I'm going to sneezing. Yes. But I had it like this. I had it like this before the coronavirus. But that could be COVID-19, of course. Could be COVID. I never know, I've never been tested. But I made my budget for next month, September. I should be able to pay everything. September this month, I should be able to pay everything and I should have like $300 left. And I'll get my this on Wednesday. In 2 days, I maybe get my YouTube money. I have to pay some private debts. Half the money, that's like $350, but half the money I have to pay for some private debt. Then I buy a new book, like $100. I buy an old book like this, but much older. This is from year 1926. That's a weekly magazine for females, all kind of old histories I use for reading. That's 1,500 pages. Very old book. I'm getting much older. That's 20 years older. I can get for like $100 with shipping. Then I have ordered like 130, 140 more of this pocket comics. So, but now I lost all the folders. I lost all these videos. No, it's on my YouTube channel, but I lost the folders. But I've been buying like 130 more. That's, I don't know how much. That's like two of this. 130, that's like two boxes. Two boxes of this. Yes. But that could happen. My YouTube channel just closed. You never know, but then I will just continue my life here. Even my YouTube channel will close and not stop my... of course, I don't do this. I will not record video anymore like this. But everything stops one day, everything stops. And the life stops one day. One day I'm not here anymore. But so... But for now, I just continue my life. And what I'm doing here, I'm not going to stop paying my debt. Yes, yes. So I'll just make a video later. Yes, but my life is not so good. right now, but I have a home, I have an apartment, I have my pension. I have a lot more than many people. I'm not sick. Some people, they are very sick, or their mental health, I have a handicap. And they are very disabled, they lost their eyes and legs and stuff, or they are very sick. Or they are homeless, don't have any money. I have my pension, I have an apartment, so I have a much better life than many people. And I'm not working, I just stay at home and make my video and watching television and Netflix, play computer games, so that's not so bad compared to many other people's life, but of course I don't have a good life compared with many life, I don't have that, so, but I don't do that. I don't compare my life with some normal people with a good work, have good education, have family, kids and work and have cars and large house. I not compare my life with that. So I'm just happy what I'm got here. I need to be happy what I have here. But now I will stop the video.